Welcome to the BF-109K4 ground attack lesson. Today you will learn to attack ground targets with the SC-250 bomb using a dive bombing technique. Stabilize the aircraft in level flight and set the throttle to about 1.1 ATA to keep the speed. The dive bombing process in this lesson will consist of 5 stages. At the first stage you'll be approaching the target at 2400 meters altitude and 400 kilometers per hour through green helper gates. At the second stage you'll need to maintain level flight, fuse the bomb using the bomb control panel and idle the throttle to reduce the speed to 300 to 350 kilometers per hour. At the third stage you will roll over into direction of the target and proceed through the helper gates. You will need to dive at an appropriate angle. At the fourth stage you will need to adjust your aim using your ailerons for heading corrections and the elevator to correct the range. Avoid the use of the rudder except to stop skids. Drop the bomb when the target starts disappearing under your nose. To drop a bomb, press right shift and spacebar. At the fifth and last stage, you will need to pull the aircraft back to level flight. Pull out of the dive above 300 meters. Proceed through the helper gates. The bomb control panel is very simple to operate. It controls the amount of electrical charge sent from the battery to the bomb fuse. Depending on the position of the bomb fusing selector, a different fusing is ensured. In our lesson, we will use the Sturz MV setting. This is a dive bombing mode with a delayed fuse. The bomb is fused. The red ready lamp on the bomb control panel indicates that the fuse is armed and the bomb is ready to be released. Set the throttle to idle and maintain 300 to 350 kilometers per hour by gently adding power if necessary. Maintain an airspeed of 300 to 350 kilometers per hour. We are approaching the target. Roll over into a left turn and proceed through the helper gates. Put the gun sight reticle slightly forward on the target, right on the red smoke marker. Use your ailerons to correct your aiming. Release the bomb. Pull the aircraft back into a level flight. Great job! You successfully performed a ground attack using a dive bombing technique. The target has been hit.